wild things are.
You don't know what happens when I close the door and furniture comes warm out to greet me. Look, showing with pride, day's dust, an imaginary hug, an unconscious brush. Things are better now. Oh, I adore these walls as they reveal supple roots and vibrant flora. He's home, seems to penetrate very fabric of the roof above me. His panel sealed, seal peels back the sky. So beautiful tonight, faintest purple clouds amid light. Ash black sweeps the character away. A truly awesome sight outside makes room and we for it. Them, the amazing thing is, with secrets unfolding abound all around, I can only seem to write. And thus the moon burns and ink tolerates magicals. Got some inspiring to be or not. Join the miraculous now transpiring. That is the whose flame is it for me to not flee? So my relief becomes my galleon and my plume becomes my plume. This place has always been an ocean, always been a song.
I got a liter of Knob Creek and a bottle of ether. Got the second Mob Deep creeping out of the speakers. Would prefer to sit home and drink cause it's cheaper. Why you trying to hide the eggs, girl? You think that it's Easter? Got time to kill, got kills to time. Prescription filled, I got pills to climb. Got the firearm ready to rob convenience stores. Got Sean, baby, gonna recruit a team of whores. Got hopes and dreams of no in-betweens. I got hopes and dreams of no in-betweens. Good swing, keep losing the ball in the green. Good thing most my friends live inside my head, cause now I'm never alone when I lie in bed. Got truth, can't recall where I put it. Maybe someone took it, mistook it for value and thought they wanted it. Gone with the wind and the rain, all that remains a subtle taste of sin, laced with grins and astonishment. Don't believe in monsters, I know them because they dwell in my heart and raise hell in my emotions. If there ever was a reason to live, it'd be to die. Now hold still, let me wipe the fear out of your eyes.
Darkness envelops me directly after a click. Sick in the mind, no, but my lower extensions begin to kick at nothing. Or is there a presence under my sleeping quarters? Not a noise is being made, but yet I sense that there's no order. Directly beneath my being I'm seen, nothing but I could swear that there's a commotion taking place. I should check, but I don't dare. Work up the courage, after much debating I proceeded to slowly creep into reverse vertical, because I felt I needed to make the confirmation. Pulled up my cloth and saw a nation of creatures in different forms. I couldn't fight this sensation. They had various appearances in their own separate ways, but all had the same familiar faces I've been staring at for days.
The boss that I hear him scratching, calling me names, calling me out my name. It's racking my wallpaper. My wallpaper has turned to a piss yellow tint. The posters are blank, all the faces are gone. The bodies are dancing, taunting me in spirit. They say I'm through everything, but I can hear sarcasm in the lyrics. All the pics in my frame's been replaced, mirror glass and slate. Some of them I seem to reflect on, I simply can't relate. And after all this time, my roses haven't stepped on. My childhood toys are now weapons of mass destruction. Toxins for the oxygen, a box in the confines of a quilt comforter. It's safe and pretty, but the cockroaches are jabbing me with toothpicks. I try to scream, but I'm lipless, voiceless and toothless. Virtually useless, and it's messed with my head. Thousands of chatted dentures venture around me, signifying all the stupid things I ever said. Gnawing at my flesh, collecting underneath my bed. Intercepting to form a hulking mass, a mammoth in a sense. Jackal-like an attitude, weaving me in a web, leaving me for dead. Believe in me, but the joy of life, to where I belong, to where I belong. And exist like this forever. Why do they never turn the light on? Why do they always